The old newspapers are tied up, the plastic bottles ready for the recycling bin. Yes, here in Germany we do it right. And we love to show off our green creds. We're in the forefront of the eco movement, our industry's all green tech, and even our chancellor dumped nuclear energy just overnight. Of course, we protested against nuclear power plants for decades. But you know what? I've had enough. For years, you're out on the streets chanting slogans, and with you is the same bunch of eco-warriors. But have a closer look, and you'll see that not everyone is pulling their weight. Solar and wind energy, sure, we want to cut emissions by 40%, but that's not going to happen. We still heavily subsidize coal. Of course, you could just end those subsidies, but that's a political gamble no one in Berlin wants to take. Even though it seems we have more coal lobbyists these days than miners. Corporate Germany is not doing much better. Finally, we have stricter limits on exhaust emissions. But who cares? Certainly not Volkswagen, our flagship car maker. Just write some new software to cover up how dirty your diesel engine is, and you're all set. Meanwhile, how about electric vehicles? Just about 1% of all cars on German roads drive with an electric engine. That's laughable. And the reason is, no one wants to pay for all the charging stations. But it's easy to complain about politicians and business leaders. How about our own behavior? Sure, we want wind turbines, but not in my backyard. Okay, let's put them in the ocean then, offshore. And let's build a brand new grid to deliver the electricity. But not through my fields. It almost seems we're protesting against each other now. Some are fighting for green energy, and others are fighting against the technology we need for it. Guys, I'm out. Seriously, for decades we've tried to be a super green nation. Kinda sad that we're not getting it done.